everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Greta Tanager, and I am playing some XCOM 2. We are in a bit of a predicament. It's a little. Little predicament. I probably should have stayed away from that car, shouldn't I? Oh well, kill it! Kill it, Dave, kill it! Murder its face! Wrecked. Wrecked! He still got bombs dropping, though. Which is a bad thing.
On the move!
Especially because we haven't neutralized all enemy targets yet, like the game wants me to. Fuck it! Seems like a good idea, why not? I'm in a better spot now. Kind of.
Ready to engage. Scanning.
Hey, she didn't get hit, that's all I care about. The guy's body is glitching, though. But Day did not get hit, so that's what I needed. That's what I care about. It's all the good things.
Menace 1-5, the Advent Network is
Shut up, Bradford, I'm busy!
We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
Shut up, Bradford, nobody cares. Okay, you're gonna put him down. He's fine now. You got him out of cover, or you got him out of a bad situation.
Got a delivery.
Delivery is not what I think you meant there, dude.
I guess I'll be okay.
Uh-oh. Not one of those things. Anything but one of these bastards.
We're near the objective.
Wait a minute.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
There's nothing there, though. I don't even. Game, you're dumb. Okay, she's not in a good spot. Entwin, do me a favor, move over here.
Absolutely.
Aw, he's so nice! Absolutely! We gotta make sure she's undercover. Okay, pop in Sandy on the sectoid, or I could pop it in Sandy. Let's pop in Sandy on the gatekeeper. I'm gonna pop in Sandy on the gatekeeper just to try and cause something to it. Fuck. Insanity failed, darn it. Did I at least damage it? No! This is why I can't have nice things, everyone.
If you say so.
Oh, but there's no workstation there! Kim, you dumb. Do it. That thing needs to die. It needs to die. I don't like them. Yeah, well, he still took out almost half of its health, so I'm okay with this. Come on, bro! Hey, it's something! It's not perfect, but it's something, because it does have 6 armor!
Infiltrating access point!
Yay for remote hacking! I like remote hacks. They're hacky, hacktastic, hack-delicious. Ooh. Fuck. Sorry, but scanning times! I could have gotten so much intel!
I'm in. We've confirmed successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Ethan's not in a good spot. I was like, what are you doing right next to Tyler? Whinge! Ow, that hurt my shoulder. Okay, don't do that, Scarlet.
No! No, no! No! No, please, no!
Damn it, Antoin! You moved a foot! And missed. So Day's not in a good spot. This could be going rather badly. You'll be fine, honey. You'll be fine! I can fix this! What the fuck just happened? What just happened? Is Tyler dead? He doesn't look dead! At least he doesn't look dead to me!
Okay, I'll go!
Don't you backseat game me. Tyler, are you dead?
It's not a explosive or anything.
It didn't say he was dead! Didn't say Tyler was dead. That means he's still alive, right? I hope so. Because if not, I'm boned. Who else we got? Okay, we just got these three.
Hiya, boy.
Yeah, okay then. Oh! Wait, what? Does that mean he gets a turn? No. Maybe if I throw the Mimic Beacon, that'll draw them off me for at least long enough to kill them.
I guess that'll be okay.
Okay, you guess? Balls. See, if I can draw them off me for one turn, I can get some experience points on other people. Big bada boom with my gas grenades! Boof! Oh, boof. Now it's boof. How did I not hit either of them? They are literally standing in it. Okay. Uh-oh. Hey look, it's an obvious, not real thing that they all suddenly want to kill. And it's still alive. Like, we totally need to kill this thing before anything else. Okay, Antoin, where are you? Do me a favor and murder this sectoid. Thank you. Please tell me you got a promotion.
Only the best.
Damn it, game. This is why I can't have nice things!
I'm trusting you here!
That was your first mistake. Never trust me. Never, ever trust me. Even though I just killed a sectoid.
Check it before you get too close! Running dry on ammo! I'm trusting you here!
There's more of them?
Scanning.
Why is there more of them? Why? That is a bad idea. I'm just gonna log watch. Yeah.
Something in the ground here.
Of course it's a chrysalid! Please tell me I hit it. Please tell me I hit it, that'd be beautiful. We're gonna have some bright chrysalid tonight, guys.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Oh, long watch.
Mission accomplished.
Oh, long wait, killed. Tyler died in that explosion. I put so much effort into keeping him alive! I did everything and he died! When that thing exploded? It didn't tell me he died! Tyler's gonna kill me. I'm sorry, Tyler, I know you're gonna be watching this. I'm sorry, but the rules are the rules. Oh god, it's been a long time since since anybody's died. Sorry, Tyler. The rules are the rules. I can't reload it. Welp. Okay then. Yep. I don't have anything to say to that. I have nothing to say to that. Oh my god. Oh my feelings. They're just
Hello,
so
Commander.
Feels. Frickin' research. I don't even care. I don't care.
I don't care,
Tygon. I do not care. Assorted loot. What the fuck? I don't even. Fuck it.
Avenger plotting new course.
Fuck this, fuck that, fuck everything! Interesting, it's still broken. Okay then. Stupid game. Being broken and shit. Here we got Plasma Blaster. Ooh! Just to get rid of this fast, one Plasma Blaster map in the inventory. Yes, please. Let me do the thing! Jerk face. Is there anything else that I can?
What can
I
do?
Lost Tyler. Fuck.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Okay. You have fun with that. I'm gonna get some loot and be really fucking sad.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
I am ready to begin on your order, Commander.
We have nothing I can investigate, you jerk face. Okay, good. She's a Magus. Solace?
But in order, the immediate extinguisher of oxygen until the presence of stuff I need.
Yes, I want that. Okay, is one of my shoulders looking like. Okay, she is still wounded for another 2 days, so we can't put her in there. Yes! I got a PCS. Okay. Wanna get some more intel?
The South African sector.
Still got 12 days! Still got 12 days. It's time. Sort of. Kind of.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Holy shit, that's a lot of money. Yeah, I don't care. Investigate.
Avenger plotting new course.
I've got 9 days. I've got to do it. I've got to do it. Shit. Okay, let's see if we can get one more thing in training. Day. What the fuck, game? Like, oh, you totally have an upgrade. I mean, derp. Maybe if I just finish training one of them, I can get it fixed. Nano's built in med kit. Oh, thank you. Stasis vest, okay. I can do this! It'll be fine! It'll be fucking fine! No panicking!
Hello, Commander.
I don't need to panic. It's fine.
I saw Tigan muttering to himself in one of the corridors.
Yeah, fuck Tigan.
I'm not sure he even noticed me. Bradford trusts him, but I'm still keeping my eyes open.
Eh, fuck Bradford. Okay, there's nothing I can do there. Carry on. Maybe if I do it like that, then I can go in here. It's broken! It is straight up broken! I don't understand, game. I hate you, game. Sometimes I want to just destroy you, but I also love you. Okay, we'll train one on Day and we'll train one on Emily. I'm gonna do a manual save here because I can't do another mission. We have to go into the main event. I'm assuming this is the point of no return right now.
Setting course for South Africa.
Okay. What do we got?
Welcome, Commander.
Supplies. I don't really need either of these. I don't need them! She's got continued training. Want to give her schism. I hate you. Why? Why are you glitched out? Okay. How is my people in here doing? We've got everyone.
Hmm.
Fuck it, might as well buy it all, you know?
Avenger plotting new course.
Okay.
Market is open.
Do it. I had to think about that. No, don't assault the facility. Do this.
Commander, once we move on the Advent Network Tower, it's all or nothing. We won't have time to advance our research or deal with the wounded. We should only deploy once we're fully prepared.
Squad increase. It's by 15 in crit chance.
For the Arctic territories.
I hit the button, you guys!
If we're going to infiltrate the Advent Network Tower, we'll have to use a smaller squad. Try to draw less attention to ourselves than we already do.
Excuse the fuck out of me! Okay. I can do this. Med kids. You know what? No. No. I love you, AJ, but D-Live has all the Heelys. We're going to need to hack. Oh, fuck. Mimic beacon on Emily. Hellweave. Give her a gas grenade as well. Skulljacker. Burn up to a maximum of 8 HP. Immunity to fire, acid, or poison. Anything that I can edit. Yes, there is. Good. Okay, this also increases viability in the field. I'm not gonna worry about that one just yet. So your weapon upgrade. You got a scope. Okay, that's all I can think of on you. Except. Wraith suit. Of course I give you the Wraith suit, what are you kidding?
She's gonna take the mimic beacon. Or should she take this? Stasis vest? I guess. Oh, this is a hard decision. Why did they cut my group in half? Why? Blah 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 blah. Okay, I'll give you the warden. And she can have the plasma launcher. And the nano med kit. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I was just thinking of something. Okay, that gives me one armor. That doesn't give me any armor. Okay, yeah. War suit's better. In that particular case. Okay, Molly. Let's see here. I'm gonna give her the mimic beacon instead. You can only prepare so much! Okay. Molly, Emily.
You have green to deploy.
Molly, Emily, and AJ. It's up to Molly, Emily, and AJ.
Commander, it's time we put Advent down for the count. This'll be a two-pronged assault. First, we hack the heart of the Advent Tower and disrupt their network before the speaker finishes his latest broadcast. Shen's cooking up a little surprise for them that should more than get their attention.
Okay.
With Advent in an uproar, we'll access the portal and take the fight to their front door. All goes well, they won't even see us coming. It's risky, but it's the best shot we'll get. Once we start this, there's no turning back.
Wait a minute. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I was just double checking. I did look it up. I wanted to make sure that these guys can actually be used in the final mission, because the way that Bradford worded that made me think that since they're happening immediately, that whoever's on this mission can't go into the final mission, which would have pissed me off.
Locate the access point and hack in to seize the broadcast signal.
Okay. We don't start concealed. Oh, that's what that thing was for.
Heading out.
Oh, that was what. Gosh darn it, game, that's I thought we were gonna start concealed, but if one of us got seen, you know, the other ones would, you know, yeah, stuff. Okay, so we're not concealed. This is helpful.
I'm on it.
Great.
I'm on it. Alles klar.
She's the only one who doesn't speak English in this party, is Emily. If I'd realized that was what that was, I would have taken the concealed one as well.
That armor's tough.
You don't say. Okay. We've only got three people. Ooh! Executed! AJ is MVP at the moment. She's gonna challenge Molly for the title.
Moving to position.
Where's Emily? There she is. No, instead. Get it. You are mine! I need another party member for this! You already took away two of them, I need another. You are now mine. You are now mine, bro.
Got it, moving.
Okay. That's why you're being a psionic. I probably should have brought two of them. But I didn't, so...
On your order!
Okay, so it's just over here. That's a little ways. Everybody gets to be on Overwatch. There's Demon. Emily wants up here. She will get up here.
Bestätigt. Scanning a beat.
Hey, look, I got a friend. And hey, when he dies, I can just hack him. There's a thing called a door. I can just hack him using AJ and get control back. At least for a few turns. Because hers isn't permanent. Uh-oh. I didn't do it! Oh, not a codex. Oh, plasma bastards are different. Well then. Fuck you guys! In particular! Fuck. Yay, they're disoriented! Disoriented? Disoriented. English. I do not speak it very well. They can't do much because they're still messed up in the brain. That's what they give for being partially robotic. Uh oh. Well then. Don't you love it when you aggro things on the other side of the map? I'm being sarcastic, by the way. Hi. Uh-oh. You're okay, AJ? You're okay, honey buns? No, that's not what I want you to do. Take them out. Get them! That's one way to get them, I guess. Okay, I am up here.
Begebe mich zum Ziel.
Okay, can I get rid of that codex? Yes, I can! Go away, codex, I don't like you! You scare me! Also, you're on Overwatch and I don't want Overwatch.
Feind neutralisiert.
Yeah, okay then. Really easily do that, so. It's only a little bit of damage. Can I do more with this one? I can. Take out that one because he can actually shoot. I don't think the other guy can.
Okay, there we go. See, if I take him out... See, the broken ones, I think they can only melee attack. I don't think they can use their guns. I can't actually remember. No, don't kill your new teammate, dude. It's not nice.
Move into fire position. Getting it done.
Get her done.
Better start running.
You probably shouldn't be warning them. Woo! Get it. Oh, I love explosives, you guys. Oh, I love explosives. Hi. And we're like, oh no! It's like, then, wait a minute, I can't get over this shit! And then they get sad. Uh-oh. You get off my friend! Get off my friend, you scrub! Off my friend, you scrub. I'm gonna shoot you. Can't do anything! They literally can't do anything over there. That's cute.
Watch out.
Okay. Can I get them both? Indeedly damn I do! Let's see if we can kill them both. Come on, Emily! Double kill! I like double killing things, it's fun. I like it.
Moving to position.
Puts her in a bad place, but no, don't hit your friend! Hit the other guy! There we go. We grazed him! That wasn't helpful, but it was something. Let's see here. Why do you only have a 50-something chance to hit that? That's silly business. That's silly business! Okay, what do we got? Anything good?
Target asset sighted.
Lyrium cores. Those are useless to me now! The game doesn't understand how useless those were to me. They were uber useless. Uh-oh. Kill it! Kill him with extreme prejudice! That's not killing with an extreme prejudice, my man. Oh god, itchy eye. Ah. Yay, I like doing things miss. That's good for me. You got exploded. This is a very short mission. Unless something goes horrifically wrong. And you know, since I said that, something is definitely gonna go horrifically wrong. Just absolutely horrifically wrong.
Already there.
No, you're not, AJ. I already went over this with Molly. You are not there yet. Now you are. There's a difference. Wow.
Bin gleich da.
Emily can run for days. When did that happen? Okay, I still hear something. we go, you guys. Okay, Emily? Do we gotta... I'm gonna put you over here. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! I was gonna say, it's a glitch. Should she go up or down? Turns out she should have gone... where she is. Is there any way to hit both of them? Please tell me there is. Sweet spot? Maybe? No? Balls. Enter control of the target. It's the only one that she can see, though. Okay, who else do we got here? No, don't hit your friends! That's mean. Take out the codex. Come on, Nelly. I like one-shot kills. Eliminated. They make me happy.
Could use some ammo over here.
Yeah, well, get wrecked. Let's see here. Let's throw an acid bomb. Oh, come on. There's got to be a sweet spot here. I'd be very surprised if there was no sweet spot. Really? Really? Gosh darn it, Nappa. Take out the codex if you can, Mr. Friend! Wow. I'm getting crits all over the place. That makes me happy. Okay, just got the one Andromedon. Get him. Come on, Emily. Come on, Emily. Ooh, it didn't kill him, but it did a lot of damage. Which is all I wanted. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Darn it! Stupid armor. Molly? I almost got through this with nobody getting hit! Oh, that means that my one Colonel Ranger is now wounded. Fuck.
My sword is thirsty.
Kill it. Get your revenge, Lee. See if I can hack it. If I can hack it, that would make things at least a little bit simpler for me. Yes! Oh! I can take control of something for once! That never happens! That never happens! Ah!
I've got access.
You're mine! You are mine! You are mine! Ha ha. Okay. My Andromedon friend goes in first. There's the server room.
I'm on it.
There's my Andromedon shell. Please tell me I can hack it with an Andromedon shell. That'd be hilarious. I killed their own men and caused the shell of their own men to destroy it.
Move to hack the command console.
I will, just give me a minute. Jerk face.
Und auf geht's!
Good. Good, it's still hacked. That was... yes. Okay, Emily... do me a favor and hack the shit out of that, even though you're not my hacker. Yeah, she's got a 20 hack. Yeah, she was not gonna get anything. I didn't think she would, but... it was worth it, I guess.
Status confirmed. We have control of the network tower. The signal is going out.
Yay! Wait, two people are wounded. Who else got wounded? Oh dear. Oh dear. Get wrecked!
Firebrand has cleared the perimeter, sir. Meeting limited resistance.
Well done, good. Doctor.
Yay!
Yes, it would appear the feedback pulse is having the intended effect.
Shen, status. Did it work?
Advent assures us this breakthrough will be available to all citizens immediately.
Yeah,
we
sure.
Go live to the speaker for more.
Hi, Garrus.
Fellow citizens.
He's not supposed to be evil.
Years, we have put our trust in Advent, in the elders, because we believed a better future is possible for all. Today, that trust, that belief, has been rewarded. Advent peacekeeping forces are traveling across the world, carrying the greatest gift from the Elder. A revolutionary.
Get wrecked, Mr. Speaker.
Yes, but so much more. This is an end to disease, to decay, to pain.
You might want to turn around there, Garrus. You might want
to
turn around there, Garrus.
Truly.
Garrus.
Humanity finally takes its rightful place amongst the stars.
That now he turns around. Sorry, Garrus. Nice knowing you. Well.
Executed to the highest standard.
She's only lightly wounded, she'll be fine. Yeah, it said two people were wounded. What was this game talking about? Lad and Slander. Okay. I'm gonna, end this here! My name is Scarlet Danager, and I am playing some XCOM 2. I will see you all in the next one, where we go to the endgame. Bye! We'll be right back.